Alright, Bizarro here, and this is more Project Zomboid. It is early in the morning. I am still going. I am now out of power and water. So now I need to find. I got the generator. Now I need to find the little magazine. Tells me how to use a generator. Do I need to... build those doors? Don't quite recall. I suppose I should probably water those. No, okay. I didn't leave anything in there. See here. How much power does that use? Fair bit. Stuff in my fridge is gonna be going. Yeah, the mushrooms are bad now. Myself crashed at the end of the other episode there. Forgot about that. Okay, let's empty out these pockets now. What do we got here? Books. That's it. Got the two doorknobs. I need more door hinges, I believe. One nail. Oh, that's full. Well then, okay. Leave the one nail over here. Don't need the flashlight anymore. Need my pants, don't need the flashlight. So I'll make my way out down towards the main road. I think there's a lot of zombies out there, though. Just drive up to there. That was something I was looking for, actually. Carpentry for level 3. Yeah, okay, so I need the next one for intermediates. I don't know if I should be working on any other one right now. We go. Should have brought more fuel. Yes. Let's clear some more stuff out of the pockets. I haven't even checked to see if there's anything following me. Just kind of parked and started doing things. Zombies up there. Deal with the ones behind me and slap these ones around. There it was. Oh boy. Come on. Just doesn't do a whole lot of damage, that's all. Start collecting the money. I really don't know if it does anything yet. I suppose I didn't need to beat all these guys down in the middle of the street either. Got him. I think another one saw. Well, that might have been all of them. Kite them backwards, I guess. I never have any luck trying to, kill them on the fence. Oh, I just lost what I was trying to say. Never have any luck trying to kill them on the fence, it never works. This is risking it. There could be one behind me here. Certainly a bunch of matches. Ooh, Penny, better grab that. Later. Another big group right there too. Should check to make sure the zombie respawn is off. It's supposed to be. Eat all that, I suppose. Probably just bring them. Dang it. That was my plan. Oh boy. Oh boy. Boy. Imagine all like the gold rings and all that stuff you could probably melt down and actually probably a zombie on the back door. Nope, they're just banging on fences and stuff. staff and some random table. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll go over to those ones, I guess. Nothing out of you. Bunch of vacuum cleaners. Useful books, not any I'm looking for at the moment, though. Ooh, a rake. I have no idea what that's used for. Oh, boy. Guess I'm dealing with this now. Cop has a gun on his hip. Because of the flies, I wonder if that's like specifically a dirty zombie. A little abrupt. This actually. We'll put that in there. Now, we'll look at this house. Start marking what houses I've done. Let's eat the donut that's been sitting in the fridge for a while. Fresh somehow still. Okay. Do I have a pencil? I don't, surprisingly. Sure, there's one. One of these zombies. Just like that. Sure, I've done more than that, but I already forget. I love this quarterstaff. I just love it. Chip. Wonder if that's used for anything. Come on, there we go. think there's any fuel because it didn't let me out of gas. Uh-oh. That was so weird. Oh boy, what a glitch. I don't know what I got stuck on there. Just can't catch a break. Okay, let's see if I can look in the house now. Drink a whole soda. Smash that down. This bookshelf. Key for that truck, I think. So many of them. Cryptozoology. Coin press. Thank you. Oh boy. This might be a lot. Down the road, I guess. Could have been bad. Ultimately, all it's gonna take is just one sneaking up behind me. MRE. Ooh. Oh, it makes me so nervous just wandering around. So many zombies and everything around. This is risky. Oh boy. That absolutely got me. She had a nickel. The odds of finding it in one of these houses are pretty lame, I think. Just like hiding over there in the bushes. So many zombies. Another duffel bag. That could have been really risky. Dang it. Dang it. I was hopeful. Well, kinda, not really what I need though. Electricity, cooking, vent. Back to my car, I think. Mm-hmm. Not really sure where these all came from. Take a little peek here. That left window's not really in good condition. But you know what? Not tired enough. Know how much more tired I can get. Let's pick all this in the wallet. What's the wallet for? Maybe I was selecting something. Well, that's kind of frustrating. Close that. Anything to eat in this one? Ooh. Just random Tupperware and stuff. I'll eat the peaches. Risk it there.